Hello everyone, today I'm making a nice pickled fish using some lekker snoek. I've got snoek and Opa is listening for pickled fish and that's what I'm gonna make. Okay, I've got a pot here. Let me just bring the camera closer. And there you can see my ingredients and the pot. Okay. Put on the okay, and now without further ado, let's begin. Okay, I'm gonna add a cup of brown vinegar, a cup of water. When you want to make more sauce for your pickled fish, you can, at this point, the sauce part, you just double up. The reason why sometimes the sauce thickens and the next day you come and you see there's only onions and fish, it's one of two reasons. The onions you're using may be the more drier onion and doesn't release enough moisture. And secondly is when you fry your fish in a batter or in flour, that flour will absorb from that. So if you would like more a sauce with your pickled fish, just double up the sauce process, not the onions. And I'm going to add bay leaves. Some coriander seeds, some peppercorns. If you want to know the total, it's probably to your taste, but 1 to 2 teaspoons, right? A teaspoon and a half of salt, or to your taste. 2 heaped teaspoons of turmeric, or a tablespoon. 1/2 cup of sugar, or to your taste. And then 2 heaped tablespoons of masala. You can use fish masala, pickled masala, whatever you like. Okay. Okay. Now I stir. 1 second, guys. Okay. Now I'm going to add. This is 8 medium onions that was peeled and then sliced, and Shelley helped me with this. This is going in. And now I'm going to simmer this or cook it on a medium heat for about 8 minutes to 10 minutes. I still want the onion to have a bite. Very, very important, guys. Ah, begin ons alweer met die. Okay. And if you see if some of the liquid has evaporated, just add a little bit more, about 1/4 cup. Or if the onion has released more liquid, then you're good to go. Okay, and just let that be. And we'll be right back. Okay. I don't want the water to evaporate. I think we only need let's see. Can I change your shit? Yes, yes, baby. Thank you. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Nice to go sit outside. I was telling you yesterday I'm going to buy a baby pool. A liquor baby pool. I actually forgot to put on the timer, so let's do it. Guys, at this stage, you can just take a small spoon and taste and see if there's enough sugar and salt. Okay, a few more minutes to go and then the onions will be done and then we're going to fry the fish. Okay guys, now we're gonna fry the fish. I just want to say again, shukran to Auntie Shamla for all the beautiful plates you dropped off and the food. I really appreciate it. And soon we will be able to see each other. Okay, I put a little masala in the flour, a little salt. You can put on your fish as well if you want. And some black pepper, some turmeric. Just gonna mix this. A bit more salt. One second, guys. Okay, guys, so the fish is done. I'm going to take it out and put it in a bowl. Here's the fish, and this is also in the bowl that Auntie Shamila gave me, this one bowl and another tray, and we're going to dish in the onions in here as well. And now we're just going to carry on with the fish. And we'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna pour the onion. Mixture over the, can you guys see? Show you how it's going so far. Oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy. Can you guys see? Okay, saucy, saucy. The one buck finished. Put more onions in here. Okay, one side. It's a bit groot, but so just skip as you dish. Fish will break. Okay, guys, I also fried. Also fried some fish. Fish heads and with protein butter and lemon. That's also going on the table. I'm taking my time today, enjoying myself with the video. And this is how the day goes here. And there's this nice shine on the onions as well. And I'm gonna get onions over. Like I said, if you want more sauce, just make extra bit. Okay, guys, here we are. There's the vis kopper and the bread and the lemon, and here's the pickle fish with snoek. Yummy in my tummy. Look at that. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And we'll be back again with another video soon. Bye, everyone.